Hey guys, this is Modelman and welcome to another episode of Modelman Animation. In my FAQ playlist, I answer the questions that you ask in the comment section of my tutorials. Today we're gonna answer this question. Normally, if you import an image into your document, you can see it without any problem. But depending on your system, when you want to import an image into your document, you might see your image as a white rectangle. And since it can be a problem related to a specific document, first I suggest you test it in another document. Because maybe in other documents you don't have the problem. If you still have the problem, I suggest you test other images. Because maybe there is something wrong with your image. And after importing it, if the problem is still there, it means that Moho can't show your images. But since all of the images that you use can be corrupted, in the search of your Windows, type Paint and open it, and then try to draw something, and then go to File and use Save or Save As option to save your drawing with a format like JPG or PNG. And since we are 100% sure that Moho can import this image, if it doesn't, we'll know that something's wrong with Moho. To import an image into your current document, there are different ways that you can do. You can use drag and drop, or go to File, Import and General Import, or go to File, Import an Image, or you can create a new image layer. And if you want to open your image into an empty document, you can go to File and then choose Open. After that, select the image that you've drawn and click on Open. And after that, if you still see a blank image, the cause of the problem must be Moho and not the images. After that, I asked my subscriber to render his project. And as you can see, Moho renders it correctly. But we can't see it in our workspace, which means that the problem is related to workspace only and not the whole project. So the next thing that you should test is that you have to go to Display Quality and check GPU acceleration. This option helps Moho to show your images with a higher quality. And although my subscriber checked it, he still had the same problem. Also, you should know that Antialiasing option is for quality of your vector layers. So as I expected, when my subscriber tested it, it didn't work. But I finally found a way to fix the problem. First, you go to Edit and then Preferences. After that, you uncheck Enable GPU and click on OK. And this way you can see your images in your workspace. However, you won't be able to use GPU acceleration anymore. Anyway, why this problem happens? And why you see your images blank? Well, you should know that to show your images, if your system supports your graphic driver, Moho uses your GPU, unless it uses your CPU. And also using Enable GPU option in Preferences window, you have the ability to change it by yourself. However, there might be some situations that your system supports your GPU, but your GPU is outdated and very old. In this case, by default, Enable GPU option will be checked, but since your GPU is very old, when Moho tries to use GPU, your images will be blank. So when you go to Edit, Preferences, and uncheck Enable GPU, you're telling Moho to use CPU instead of GPU for showing images. And that's why you can solve this problem. But as I said, you won't be able to use GPU acceleration anymore. So is there a better solution, or disabling GPU is the only way? Well, I have to say it depends on your Windows, but if you hold down Windows key and press X and go to Device Manager, you'll see the drivers of your system. Then you can go to Display Adapters and see the information of your graphic driver. Depending on how old it is, sometimes you can update it and sometimes you cannot. Therefore, in some systems you can solve this problem by just updating your graphic driver or updating your Windows. But in some systems you can't do anything about it, except unchecking Enable GPU. Also, you should know that in Moho 14, we don't have Enable GPU option in Preferences window, because Moho 14 does it automatically for you. So I don't think you see this problem in Moho 14. That's it guys, if you have any question you can ask me in the comment section. I choose the best ones for this playlist and I answer them in a video like this. I'll be glad if you like and share, subscribe for more videos, and see you in the next episode. Thank you.